Welcome to Total Stuff Fluffed Island Season 3.
Yeah, Mew, I thought Luigi fans said there was no Season 3.
There wasn't. But due to popular demand, we're making one more season because we love all of you fans.
Might also explain why Meowth isn't here either to host the show.
Nope. Instead, you and me, your wonderful host, Mew.
And your sort of lovely co-host, Mewtwo.
So yeah, if you don't know the gist of Total Stuff Fluffed Island, a bunch of losers that we threw together are all going to be stuck here on this island for a long, long time, competing in challenges, dealing with one another, and facing elimination. There'll be rejoins and immunity challenges, yada yada yada, the usual.
However, this season is special because there will be 4 teams rather than just 2.
Special.
I hate you.
But anyway, let's meet our contestants. Here they all are, all of our noobs. We have Zads, Scrooge McDuck, Wario, Licky Licky, Kawasaki, Engineer Buzzman Pig, DJ Octavio, Clyde, Coughing, Cough Rodriguez, Dark Bone, Rotom, the Three Hitchhiking Ghosts, Phantom Striker, Terrence, BM, Marionette, Rosalina, the Baz, Mr. Hat, Octoling, Iggy Koopa, Citron, Chef Krakachu, Marie, Bakista, Barada, Yveltal, Proto Man, Mennonite, Monstro, and Olimar.
We also have our Season 1 characters, Peach, Bowser, and Kirby. They're rookies. They don't know much. They haven't been in the show very long.
And here are our two super veterans, Crocodile and Luigi.
Ho-ho!
Crocodile was the winner of Season 1.
Wee-hee!
And Luigi was the winner of Season 2.
Ho-ho-ho!
And finally, our returning contestants from Season 2. Magnetroom, Sonic, Comey, Driftblim, Porygon Z, Spike, and Inky.
So, let us begin.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Another season of Total Stuff Fluffed Island. Ugh! I thought we were done with this. I have a career now. I actually have a show. Why do I gotta be on this dumb show?
Alright, so I'm back on the show, and I gotta say I'm feeling pretty happy. I'm feeling pretty good about myself because I managed to get to the final 3 in Season 1. Sure, I haven't really done much since then, but I feel that if I maximize the power of the alliances, I can go really far.
Alright, so you all don't know who I am, but I'm Citron, and I am the guy who has seen every single episode of Total Stuff Fluffed Island Season 1 and Season 2. Let's hope this season will go a lot better than those previous seasons, but anyway, on to more important matters. I've seen all the weaknesses and strengths of all the returning contestants. For example, that Coney guy, he's an idiot, and it can be pretty easy to manipulate him.
Cover! Great, another season back at the crummy island. But hey, the Drimplum's derpiest spin-off show could come back, I hope.
I'm so happy Louie isn't here. Alrighty then, contestants. We are going to have some veterans, that means not you guys, be the team leaders and pick the teams. Sonic's a team leader. Crocodile's a team leader. Spike's a team leader. And Driftblim's a team leader.
Well, I'm obviously going to take my buddies on my team.
Yeah, go Spike!
I guess I'm going to take Citron and Proto Man. I think I know what I want. I'm going with the veterans. I'm taking the beach. And also the Octoling.
So, this is who I have on my team. A plumber that looks like a lima bean, and a ground alligator weak to water. Should be quite fun.
Coney and Inky were part of my crew, so I'll take them.
Yay!
Was I even a part of your crew?
I don't know, but I know Inky was. And Sonic's over there, so it's not like that's gonna happen.
Now why are you so happy?
I like electronics.
I'll take Licky Licky.
I pick Olimar. How about little purple ball?
Ooh, ooh, pick me! Pick me! Pick me!
Alright, we'll pick you.
Yay! Inky!
Alright, we'll take Kawasaki. How about Terrence? I'll take the big guy.
Oh yeah!
Finally, I'm acknowledged. You won't be sorry.
Cuffagrigus.
Engineer Postman Pig.
Wario.
How about the little guy?
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Okay.
How about you guys?
So who are you guys anyway? Snack, Crackle, and Pop?
No, actually. We
just so happen to be
Frankenstein Gus.
The big guy.
Yep.
Alright, we'll take Bowser.
Finally.
The octopus.
How about Meta Knight?
Y'all won't be sorry for your decisions.
Coffee.
Let's take Krakichu.
Wait, what?
We'll take Porygon Z.
You, spike helmeted guy.
My name is Phantom Striker.
How about we take the spacey lady?
We'll take Zazz.
Ah, yeah!
Scrooge McDuck, get over here.
How about we take the girl in green?
Hat Man.
Oh, okay. It's certainly a pleasure to be on your team. I'm Mr. Hat.
Hat?
Hat.
Hat Man.
Rotom.
Iggy.
Kirby.
Princess Peach.
This leaves only 4 contestants left.
We have to take the Big Bird. Behem could be helpful. He's a scientist.
Alright, you're on our team then.
Oh, that means I'm on your team. Great.
Alrighty then. So, Team 1, new Team Regirock. Team 2, Regice. Team 3, Registeel. Team 4, Regigigas.
Now, the one thing that Krakichu forgot to do was feed you a lot of the time, if you were on Season 1 or 2. I will be feeding you. Follow me to the mess hall, if you're on Team Regirock or Team Registeel.
Teams Regice and Regigigas, we're gonna play a little game called Two Truths and a Lie.
Well, I find it awfully suspicious how some teams are being allured to go into the cafeteria, whereas we have to stay here. Something fishy is going on here, and I don't like it, for my name is GM, and it's not.
Alright, so, I'm giving you each your first meal. A barbecue-flavored potato chip.
But I hate potato chips!
Yeah, well, too effing bad. Eat the chip!
And for that matter, all of you can eat your chips.
Got any more?
It's times like this where I miss King Deity being a contestant on the show. He'd eat all the chips, and I mean all the chips.
So, did you all enjoy your meal?
Yeah, well, some more than others.
It wasn't that bad, I guess. But my taste buds are feeling crazy good.
Coffee.
Yep.
I'm feeling a burning sensation in my mouth.
Yeah, me too.
What's wrong with Kirby? I see you've discovered the challenge. The very first challenge.
Which is?
I fooled you all to eat a potato chip. And this potato chip has spices that are greater than the hottest ghost pepper.
And you fed it to us without us knowing?
Well, hey, if I made you eat it, some of you would resist.
Good thing I like spicy food.
But are you sure your taste buds can take it? As we speak, Kirby is running down to the lake nearby. He'll be drinking up all of the water from there.
Well, now that you mention it...
Yeah, my tongue!
Yep, I feel it.
Coffee!
Wait a second. Nuts!
I think I'm starting to understand how this challenge works. Everyone gets eliminated by franchise, and that means we could be next, and 2 members of our team could get eliminated. My mouth's on fire! Pecky's the savior self!
And that was the sound of Parada running to the lake.
And now I'm gonna go too!
Wow, the score is 4-10. You guys are in trouble.
Well, certainly it'd be a shame if Splatoon was the next franchise to go.
Yeah, right, you slimy little hipster. My taste buds are all hyped at the jive. They ain't gonna be crossing the road anytime soon.
It burns!
great, he jinxed us.
Or Shovel Knight.
Ah! My mouth! My mouth!
Really excuse me, I have to go to a little boy's room.
Or the Binding of Isaac.
Ah!
Or maybe even...
Alright already!
Mewtwo. How come Kawasaki hasn't left yet, despite him being a Kirby?
Ah!
Stand corrected.
What I don't understand is how Krakachu stares by being a Pokemon.
I would think of it, that is a little weird.
These sensations are too damn spicy! Ah!
Wow, 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 wow!
Ah!
Oh, I get it! Indie characters survive. Wait, that doesn't make sense. Wouldn't the Baz, Phantom Striker, Monstro, and Dark Bomb still be in it then? I don't get it.
Wait a minute, Krakachu! You're on our team! What are you doing over there?
I'm trying to confuse you.
Ugh.
And now that you mention it, my mouth's on fire. I'll be back!
I hate you!
And surprisingly, Marionette wins.
Really? I want something once in my life! Finally! I'm not just a worthless little-
Oh!
I fell on the- What did I even trip on?
Bugs.
Yeah!
Good news, Team Registeel. Marionette won the challenge.
Well, I guess we gotta go to the-
Wait!
Huh?
You still have to go off against the other losing team.
Really?
There's a possible chance that your team might not go up for elimination.
Cool.
Alrighty.
Alright, that was the lie. The lie was that I am not actually a carrot cake.
Well, gee, who could have seen that one coming?
Hold on. Let me do. You ready? Okay, guys, head on down to the cafeteria.
Team Reggie Ice and Team Regigigas, welcome to the mess hall. Or cafeteria, or whatever you want to call it.
Be more consistent!
Silence. But anyways, I have chips placed before you as your first meal. You may now eat the chips.
I don't think it's fair how they have about 13 members and we only have 11.
Oh, the hitchhiking ghosts?
Well, they all work as one big teammate because they all share a brain.
That means they all must share the chip into three equal parts.
These chips are alright, but I could cook something much better.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, honestly, these chips seem like they're from the bargain bin.
I know, right?
Is it just me or does he sound like Shovel Nerd?
Did you enjoy your meal?
That was the best thing I've ever eaten in 69 days.
69 days?
Don't!
69 days, huh?
69 dudes!
Now come on! You're trying to encourage him!
Are you feeling any sensations in your taste buds, perhaps?
No.
Alright. Maybe a burning feeling in your stomach?
Well, no, we don't feel a thing.
Are you sure you don't get the feeling of hot, spicy curry?
What's curry?
Now that you mention it, yes! Ugh, gotta use the bathroom!
Yeah, me too, me too!
Yeah, I'm out of here.
No, God!
I wonder who's gonna go next. Maybe Sonic, because he was the first to get eliminated.
Hey, shut up! I didn't want to be on the show, and besides, I got eliminated first because of my actions, because I was stupid back then.
Sure.
Hey, Citron, why are you gonna be a dick to Sonic? Maybe because the stinking Hedgehog got eliminated first. He doesn't have any knowledge about this game. He has just about as much knowledge as the rest of us.
Is somebody butthurt that they didn't get the Mighty Eagle in this season?
Ah!
And for that matter, why is Magnet Shroom in this season?
Because he was supposed to be the villain of season 2, only to find out that it was actually Lotso possessing him.
My mouth's on fire!
Seriously, Citron, stop being a dick.
Oh, you're no angel either, Coney. I mean, you were the guy who teamed up with Lotso, Murkrow, and Sableye for a good majority of the season. You were one of the villains.
But that was before I actually had character.
Shouldn't your mouth be burning by now or something?
Oh yeah, that reminds me.
Ugh, I hate that guy. You feeling alright, Sonic?
Yeah, don't worry, I'm alright.
My mouth!
And now I'm feeling a burning sensation in my throat!
Same with us. And I like fire most of the time.
I'm assuming you all know the point of this challenge now. To survive the heat. Those chips that I gave you will give you a burning sensation in your throat, and will go all the way down to your stomach until you eventually feel a burning fire.
What fire? I don't feel any fire.
Mr. Hat, you're out of the challenge. You're literally on fire.
What's a fire?
Go.
Okay.
If Cytron's gonna be acting like that, then he's probably gonna get eliminated first. I mean, sure, we all knew Sonic got eliminated, but that was in the past. Yeah, he doesn't have as much experience, but he sure as hell is more experienced than they do. Wait. I'm on the toilet. And I'm gonna stay here for a while.
Sorry I'm late. I was in the toilet.
While you were away, Terrence and Sonic fled.
Make way!
My son may not be able to handle it, but I can take the heat.
I thought he was your nephew.
Yeah, probably. It's undecided.
I'm feeling something burning in my throat.
Yep, there it is. Bathroom!
So, it's down 3-3. Make it 3-1. I'm going.
Wait, Proto Man, where are you going? Do you want us to lose the challenge?
Yes.
Wait, what's up? Throat!
Gotta make sure we win. Wait a minute. Miyamoto. Sakura.
No!
With that, Team Regigigas is gonna be moving on to the final round. Though all of you have immunity, is for the prize round. The hot tub.
Oh, killer! I could so go in the hot tub right now. Yeah, I won't disappoint you guys.
Turtle Man, that was not cool! I didn't do it because I wanted to. I did it for Sonic. If we can go to elimination, we can get rid of Cytron.
Turtle Man, you better win the next round.
Why, hello there, contestants. How was your meal?
It was spicy as hell!
Well, what do you expect from Total Stuff Loved Island, Luigi? You were on air for 2 whole seasons.
I'd love to tell you this. He's right.
And stop with the exploding cliche. It's getting on my nerves.
Aw, you're no fun.
But to make up for it, here, have some candy. Each flavor is different. Excellent. You all have your little candies. Now you may eat.
Cool, I got green.
Oh, red, my favorite color.
I got green too.
If this blue one's water, I swear.
Coffee!
No, none of them are coffee.
Coffee.
Orange! 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 I got orange too. I got orange as well.
Too bad we didn't get blue.
Doesn't matter in the end.
Did you all enjoy the meal?
Yeah, we enjoyed the meal.
It was good. Actually enjoyable. Yeah, I enjoyed it. Yeah.
Oh boy, yeah.
Yes.
Yes, it was enjoyable.
Hi. Yeah, coffee. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
The only one who didn't like it is Marionette, I assume.
Oh no, I like it. I'm just screaming out of happiness. If I seem a little weird, I'm sorry, I don't mean to. You see, I live in a pizzeria place with a bunch of animatronics. If that makes any sense? I'm not an animatronic, actually. I'm a puppet. And it's really complicated because a bunch of critics began to review the place and it got so much positive feedback that a bunch of fans tried to play with me, trying to touch my little buttons. So yeah, if I seem weird, you'll know why.
I'm just delighted you all enjoyed them. Those were status ailment candies! Mwahahaha!
Status ailment candies?
Precisely. Poison, paralysis, burn, frozen, and I think it was sleep.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Slumber.
Slumber who?
To a barrel roll!
Thank goodness we didn't try the orange one. Bathroom! Are you alright, Phantom Striker? He's paralyzed.
Alright, I'll teleport him out.
I wonder what the blue one's gonna do. I probably shouldn't have said that, and not again!
So you should be happy we didn't get the blue.
The blue means we're gonna get burned again? No! Coffee!
Alright, out you go.
Wait, what were the red ones? Well, I'm... Go!
And out you go. Congratulations, we now know the 5 types. Red means frozen, orange means sleep, yellow means paralysis, green means poison, and blue means burn.
Bam!
Well, hey, I can...
Ooh, frosty. I like it, Mewtwo.
Yo, Baz, why ain't you dropping?
I want that hot tub!
You wanna know why I survived this long? Eating so much food at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza has lowered my taste buds to... BATHROBE!
And I'm feeling a burning sensation again.
Bow chicka bow wow.
Remind me when we're done with the challenge to strike Baz in the groin.
It burns! Ah!
That reminds me, which flavor did we get?
I believe I got it.
Does that mean we're automatically out of the challenge? Not entirely.
Well, nuts.
Oh, look. It's sleepy time.
Well, Cofagrigus, it's all up to you now. Oh, no, I hate pressure.
All right, Baz, don't let your guard down. Just imagine, you get that hot tub, you get to see that Marie in a sexy bikini.
Yeah! Let's do this!
My body's numbing. I'm sorry.
And with both Marie and the Baz still standing, Team Ready Steel are the winners!
Feel curious!
Yeah! Yeah! Feel good! Yeah! 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 Oh! Ow!
So, Team Ready Steel wins the hot tub. Team Regigigas, you guys are immune. Alright, so, you two, Team Reggie Rock and Team Reggie Ice, have lost the previous rounds, so, you will be getting a punishment.
And we wouldn't have lost had it not been for Proto Man.
Hey, I was trying to help Sonic.
Well look, Sonic's just one guy on the team. There's 10 of us, one of him. Think about that. Here is your punishment.
Hey, look at the cheese slice.
But not just any cheese slice. A poison cheese slice. Eat it or you're eliminated. Now remember, the team who loses will be up for elimination.
I don't understand the point of this challenge. There's no poison.
The only poison here right now is some members of my team. Specifically Sonic and Proto Man. There you go again.
Uh-oh. Bathroom!
There I go again about what?
That's it!
You think you can mess with me, Cytron? Ha! Yeah, I sure can, you Sniper Joe wannabe.
Ooh, a fight!
Alright, they're all out.
Oh! Ah!
Yeah, I'm out of here.
Ah! Fight! 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 Fight!
Nope, not giving up this time.
Get us out of here, Wario!
Okay.
Oh no!
Ugh, I'm sorry, guys.
Weak, worthless.
We can do it, Pakista. We can do it. I believe in us.
Okay.
Yep.
I'm out of here.
Ah. Oh.
No.
And with that, Pakista wins it for Team Regirock. Team Regice, you will be facing elimination for the first time.
Good save, bro.
Thanks, bruh.
Oh, look, we're gonna be up for elimination, huh?
Yeah!
Oh, but I just wish I can eliminate more than one person.
Dang, there was never this much drama on the original show, let alone on my team. This is actually pretty cool.
Oh, great. Elimination. I'm gonna be going home first. Again. There's a number of people that I think are deserving of going home. For one, Proto Man, trying to stand up for Sonic. Sure, that seems like a reasonable act at first, but then you realize that he's not good himself. I mean, giving up the challenge just for Sonic? Really? Really? Or even like a relationship with him or something. Cytron himself is just a jerk, and Sonic, if he's this big of a loser, he's probably not gonna be good in challenges. I know what I said, and I know what I meant. If I get eliminated, it'll be for the wrong reason. Excellent work, Cytron. Managing to cause a lot of drama. This is perfect. All because I made one little argument, Sonic just had to reply back. I'm a good troll, a very good troll.
Are you seriously singing that in there?
Like I said, I'm a good troll.
Well, everybody, who should we vote out?
Well, if you ask me, I'd say we vote out Cytron. He's been a dick to not only Sonic, but to a bunch of others.
Yeah, well, if you ask me, I'd say we vote out Olimar. He's been even worse. Sure, he cares for us in a way, but not caring for one certain person isn't going to make a difference.
Yeah, I agree.
But what about Protoman? He didn't do too good a job either.
Well, yeah, getting into a fight, that's for sure, but he was trying to stand up for that Sonic. You know, I think we can make an alliance.
Well, bless me bagpipes, I was gonna say the exact same thing.
How about the greedy grumps?
Two greedy gluttons and two grumpy gluttons. Perfect.
So it's settled. Greedy grumps?
Greedy grumps. Greedy grumps.
Greedy grumps.
Well, 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 if it isn't Team Reggie Ice.
Yep, as will ever be.
How does it feel to be the first team to lose in this game?
It sucks, had it not been for a few individuals.
Olimar, who are these individuals you're speaking of?
I'm referring to a few who either backed out of the challenge or caused a drama on our team.
Protoman, would you say you're the causer of all this drama?
Well, yes and no. However, I did it all for one reason, and that was to defend another person.
Sonic, how does it feel to be defended this much?
Pretty good, I guess. No one's ever stood up for me like that.
Terrence, as someone who's in the sidelines, what do you feel about all these events?
They suck. Enough said.
Elaborate.
I mean, you got one person over there ranting and raving and stuff, another person ranting and raving, and then another person trying to fight back. It's all a tangled mess.
And finally, Cytron, how do you feel about this whole voting scheme? Who would you want to vote out? If you had the choice.
Well, honestly, I don't know. I mean, you got a few people who are very worthy of going home, a few people who are worthy of going home for other reasons, and a variety of people who are gonna be probably going home for trying to defend everyone else to make themselves feel like a leader. And then there are those who are just downright insane.
Darn straight.
Alrighty then. You have all cast your votes in major decision. When I call your name, come on up and claim a marshmallow. Marshmallows here represent your life in the game and how far you'll be able to go. The person who does not receive a marshmallow will be blasted out of the cannon of death. And you'll never be able to come back. Ever. Unless we have a rejoin, but, you know, that won't happen for a while. Anyway, the first person safe is... Scrooge McDuck.
Well, bless me bagpipes. I'm the first one to be safe. Yippee! Marshmallows are roughly stuck together.
Deal with it, bro. Porygon Z.
Yes!
Wario!
Ha
ha! Iggy! Behem! Terrence! Now then, two of you receive one vote. One of you received two votes, and one of you received seven votes. The guys with one vote from Cytron is Sonic. The other guy who received one vote is... Protoman.
I made the right choice.
Status unconfirmed. Right choice.
I don't think it was really the right choice. More like the choice that would allow me to get a little bit farther in the game.
And so, the final person safe is... Cytron.
Ha! What?
Olimar, you're the first person eliminated with seven votes.
Really? Really, guys, you don't care that I cared about you and that I confirmed that it was
10 people on our team that are more worthy than Sonic because he's weaker than everyone else.
What you fail to realize, Olimar, is that Sonic is a being just like the rest of us. He's mortal, he's living, and he's not just an object that can be tossed around like a rag doll.
I see. The hypocrisy in your voice. You're nothing more than a robot. I'm leaving.
Goodbye and good riddance. See you in the next Smash tournament where I'll kick your ass.
I'll admit, I'm happy to still be in the game. I mean, if Olimar hadn't gone home, I would have been eliminated first. That would have been too close.
This here is the Flower Pot Cannon. We use it to send off eliminated contestants.
Any last words before you get sent off into the distance? You made the wrong choice.
Good. I hope you realize you're eliminated first.
Wait. Wait a minute. No! Wait! Sonic! Wait a minute! No! I've been eliminated! No, wait! No! No! I made a mistake!
Ha. Good riddance.
And with that, Olimar has been the first one eliminated. Find out what will happen next time on the next episode of Total Stuffed Fluffed Island!
That cliche's getting old.
'69.